Hey you guys, this is Black and Blue, and I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get into today's savings challenge unstuffing video. Let's go. This is Black and Blue, go ahead. What's the crime? An attempt to watch and not subscribe? Yep, that's a crime. Friends don't let friends watch and not subscribe. So come on, let's get into the video. All right, today we're gonna get into an unstuffing video, and I'm excited because my savings challenge binder and my other savings challenge binder, I am going to unstuff just a couple of challenges that I did finish. I know that I'm gonna have some other challenges finished here very soon, and I don't wanna put too many of those videos together in one. So the few that I finished already, I'm gonna go ahead and unstuff them. It also makes me happy getting that money into my long-term savings so then I can do a bill exchange and a prop swap so that I can take that money from my long-term savings and put it into my high-yield savings account. I love seeing it grow, and I'm doing what needs to be done here at home to make that happen. However, I just want to hurry up and get the money there, so that's what we're gonna do. And I love my binders so much. Oh, I love my binders, they're so cute. I do have these on my website. They are so freaking pretty. I did design them myself. It has a really cute heart closure and the cloud bumps here. Super, super pretty. And I have imperfect ones on my website as well still. Those are the ones where they might have a dent in it from either the closure during shipping or a pushed in portion from this part because they did pack them so tight. So you might see some of those in there. Oop. And yeah, so check it out. I am gonna go ahead and get into unstuffing some of these challenges. I do have my cash tray here, and this is my long-term. No, this one's not. This one right here is my long-term. And this one is like my emergency college savings. That's all going to be where the money is going. So let's put this to the side until we're ready for it. Let's go ahead and start with this binder. Now, I only finished a couple of them, but I definitely want to go ahead and unstuff them. This one's almost done. Snow Garner 307, we finished her challenge. 20 and 5. And then Janelle Ray Budgets, not yet. And that is it for this one. Okay. So that one challenge is what we finished here. Because I toss it behind me. And then this is my challenge binder. I was going to unstuff these all at one time. However, I want to get the money to the bank. So we did finish this one. This one is completed. This diamond one is done. And I'll count how much we're gonna be stuffing into my long term once I am done unstuffing them. Oh, we finished this one too. Bling. These are challenges that are in my shop, in this binder. That's where all of these came from, my shop. Oh, we finished sprinkles. I actually gave these challenges names. This one's called Sprinkles. And then, oh, we finished this lucky one. This one's called Lucky. Completed. I love unstuffing challenges. Oh, we finished this one too. This one's called Drips. I don't really have A6 challenges, too many of them, so I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this binder when I finish my own challenges. I'm not sure. This one's not... Oh, wait, did I technically... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Yes. Yep, this one's done. That one's called Happy Mail. One's done too. That's Piggy Bank. perfect. And then this one, I'm not quite done yet because I want to finish by filling in each of these. So 1, 2, 3, 4 more of them. 4 more, and then that one will be done. So what I have left in this binder is 1, 2, 2 challenges. Is that it? Oh my gosh, 2 challenges. And then I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to be using for my savings challenges after this. Perfect. Those are the challenges we're going to be unstuffing today and stuffing into our long term. Let's go ahead and count and see how much we are going to be stuffing. I do want to use some fingertip moistener. My essentials roll-up bag has just that. I love my pen collection, you guys. I'm going to show you guys some of the pens in here because I'm so proud of these pens. And I'm always proud of my crayons. This is probably my number one favorite design are the crayons, but a lot of my pens I don't sell in my shop because you'll see in this cup because they are copyrighted designs and I'm not trying to get in trouble for selling someone else's designs that I was just so excited that I was able to place on a pen. Okay, let me show you. Well, actually, let's count first. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. 20, 40, 60, 80, 200. This calculator is also in my shop. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. I'll be restocking everything in my shop here soon. I'm just catching up on orders. That's why everything's marked sold out right now. I'm catching up on the amount of orders that I already have. 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 100. 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 100. 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, $105. $105. We're going to be stuffing $585 in my long-term sinking, my long-term, I just call it long-term. It used to be called sinking funds, but I just call it long-term. Oh, let me show you guys my pens. Okay. So some of these designs you guys have seen, most of these you guys probably have seen, but I just, they're not in my shop. So you guys, anyone new here wouldn't know that I'm able and capable of creating some certain things because I have the custom option on my website. And with the custom option, you can request different designs that you don't see in my shop. So I can let you know if I'm able to create it or if it's not going to be a good design to put on a pen, or it might be something that's too large for a pen because detail is hard to do with bling. But I will say that, and then I'll show you some things that I'm surprised I was even able to do, like this one right here. They are touching on the back side, and that's what you don't want for a design. You don't want to have to create something that needs more space than the pen allots around. But I was able to put Patrick on a pen. This is crazy. This is so crazy. So pretty. Oh my gosh, my friend Mona actually got my sister a Patrick pen. Oh my god, you guys gotta be on my Instagram live. She literally purchased a pen for my sister and she was so freaking happy. Mona, you are so kind. That was just beautiful. And then, of course, we can't have Patrick and not SpongeBob. Yes, he has tie and his shoes. His eyelashes are hilarious. There's so many designs that I can't believe I was able to create. Like Tigger from Pooh Bear. Literally, like, look at this. His face is so cute. This design took me so long to try to create. It was not easy at all. His nose, his pink nose in the middle. Tigger was so hard to create, but after creating Pooh Bear with dripping honey, it was a no-brainer. I had to make Tigger. I actually created designs for the other characters, but I haven't put them on pens yet, but I plan on it. Pooh Bear will probably be back in my shop. I may list him in the shop because technically Pooh Bear does not have a copyright anymore. It ran out. Let's see. I will forever love the Barbie symbol. The hair. And then I put two little hearts down here. absolutely love Barbie. So I was so proud of that one too. And then Charlie Brown. I love Charlie Brown so much. Oh my gosh. You guys, the designs I come up with as far as being able to put them on a pen just makes me so happy. This is Hello Kitty. Again, you're not going to see her in my shop. So cute. And then we have crayons. Is that what's left? We have my St. Patrick's Day gnome. The gnome is so freaking cute to me. That's a St. Patrick's Day pen I just released. Oh, Experiment 626. This is Stitch. Also a very incredibly hard design to create. I was staring at a picture on YouTube or on Google of just Stitch, and I was just trying so hard to create him with his eyes, his ears. He was almost too big to fit on a pen for me to get him on a pen because it is touching on both sides, but I was able to fit everything I needed to. You see his tongue is a lighter red, his mouth is a darker red, and his teeth, his sharp teeth. You guys, some of these designs, I just can't believe that I created. Now, you guys know I have an obsession with my crayons. I had this new stone come in that I wanted to try, and it absolutely looks beautiful on this purple pen. I love this one. No one's ordered this color yet. It's so new and just no one's ordered it yet, but I absolutely love it. I only have like 5 or 6 of these color tip pens. So only 5 or 6 people can order that one before they're gone. And then I have the army green, which I absolutely love. Tiffany blue. You guys have seen that probably because I love it. And then we have a turquoise. These are all my pens. This is my pen collection. And then we have the rainbows with clouds and stars. So pretty. Then we have our Easter peeps. Easter peeps with daisies. Oh, these are so freaking cute. Okay, now that we've talked about my pens for 20 minutes, let's go ahead and get into this stuffing. I'm excited. I absolutely love it. Someone said that they think that like a small keychain like this would annoy them in their binder, but I probably just made it look more like tedious than I did messing with it. But it really is just super simple. I just made these little binders into cash binders. I added the prop money inside. And then, see how easy that is? It's just down there. Easy peasy, doesn't really interfere with anything. So in our emergency, and we do have $585. We have 20. Let's go ahead and put, let's do 60, 20, 40, 60. I am gonna have to get some of these, rid of these fives. There's a lot of them. Okay, and I will update my tracker later. Oh wait, I normally count for you guys. The tracker is not up to date yet. 220 is the last time I updated it. So we have 20, 21, 22,000, 22,000, 500, 600, 20, 40, 60, 80, 700, 20, 40, 60, 70, 172, 73, 22,700, and what I just said. Oh my goodness. Actually, I should really update this right now. Let me grab my erasable pen. That's what I love using for my trackers in case I mess up. So let's see. That was 22,000, 21, 22,000, 5, 6, 20. Whoa, why is my money backwards? 5, 6, 20, 40, 60, 80, 700, 20, 40, 60, 71, 72, 73. $773, and today is March 3rd. Okay, so for savings, we're going to do 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60. We're gonna update this tracker right now. So So we have 10, 15, 16, 17, 18,000. 5, 6, 7, 20, 40, 60, 85, 95, 800. 18,000, 800, 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 41. 41, 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 40, 41. Yay, our trackers are going to be updated. I always get really happy when my trackers are updated. We're going to add into our college 100. 20, 40, 60, 80. Nope. 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 100. I gotta use these fives. So we are adding in 100. So in here we have 20, 21, 22, 23,000, 5, 6, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 95, 800. So 23,800, 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 56. $23,856 is in college. And then back to school. Back to school and all things school. Back to school and all things school. That's going to be, let's add in 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 100. So we add in 100. So we have 1,000, 20, 40, 60, 85, 95, 200. Wait, nope, 100. 1,000, 100, 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60. So 1,000, wait. I like to make sure it's dry before I erase. 1,000, 100 and was it 60? 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60. Okay. Back to school and all things school. That's clothes and everything. In my medical envelope, I want to add in 40, 50. 1,000, 5, 600, 20, 40, 60, 80, 700, 20, 30, 730. So $1,730. I really am thinking about doing a video responding to mean comments because people are wilding out these days. So for our home envelope renovations, that's going to be 5, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 50, 20, 40, 50, 20, 40, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 100. Perfect. So we're adding in 100. I think it would be kind of funny responding to mean comments because some people out here think that they're going to type something crazy. And for what? 5, 6, 7, 8,000. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 40, 60, 80, 9,000? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,000. Yes! We hit 9,000. 20, 40, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95, 105. $9,105. That's awesome. That means I get to use another 1K slip. And that's why I came up with the name Prop Swap for my bill exchanges, because I exchange my real bill, my real money for larger bills, but I also swap out for placeholders, which is like prop money. And so I was like, Prop Swap. I came up with that like over like a year and a half or something ago, long time ago. And some people use that wording, Prop Swap, in their videos, and I love it. Love it. It was originated here. Yours truly. Okay. In our holidays envelope, I am going to add in 5, 10, 15, 20. So in holiday, we have 1, 2,000, 1, 2, 20, 40, 60, 75, 85, 95, 295. $2,295. Holidays is everything. Birthdays, Christmas decorations, Halloween decorations, Halloween costumes, Thanksgiving food, everything. Fireworks. Oh, this is my babe. So, Amante is what I call my fiance. And he's got 200. 1, 20, 40, 60, 80, 200. I really stuff his when I'm doing my normal cash stuffings, but let's go ahead and add $20 in. So he has $220. All right, Cookie's our dog and he's sitting at 1,000, which I'm going to leave it at. Let me see if I updated that. Nope. He's at 1,000 and that's where I want him to be. So technically this one's basically fully funded. His money's in my high yield savings, earning more money. So, vacation. Okay, I'm gonna add the remainder in vacation. We have 10, 20, 30, 45, 55, 65, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, $82. 82. Oh. 82, so 5, 6, 7, 102. So this is gonna be 5, 6, 7, 700, or is that 800 now? But let me just do it the right way. 5, 6, 700, 20, 30, 40, 50, 65, 75, 85, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 800, $802. Perfect. Okay, awesome. That's $802. That is it. I am so excited that I was able to stuff this and take the money out of the challenges so that they can earn money for me. I hear my mom coming in right now because the garage door just started. So she's going to come help me work on packages and orders. So I will catch you guys in the next one. I'm out of here. Bye.